The Syrian civil war is in full swing now, but one day it's going to end.
You've got hundreds of Westerners who've gone to Syria, received training, fighting against the regime.
Robin Simcox, a research fellow at the Henry Jackson Society, will be testifying before the House Homeland Security Counterterrorism and Intelligence Subcommittee, and he'll likely tell them.
The big concern is, what do these guys do when the Syrian war wraps up?
Because the reality is
that you're going to have a lot of individuals who've received specific terrorist training from Al-Qaeda groups. All of a sudden, the question is, what do they do next?
And whether they'll try to do it in the U.S. G.G. Green, WTOP News.